I've tried to hold myself together, try to forget this scar.